What enforcer assignment? What?
Okay, two?
Yeah, the one. Hold on, let me look.
Yeah, I'm looking right now. I've already got the
Simon's page up. 25 shotgun. 25 shotgun kills. Points of damage deflected with shield 250.
Starts with someone to repair it. Okay, enforcer assignment one and seven bronze service stars for the enforcer. Then you need 25 shotgun or battle rifle kills, and 250 points deflected with the shield.
Okay, all right. I just gotta do the shield.
I need about 50 more kills, and then I have gold.
Get someone to repair tool your shield.
Yeah. Somebody want to help me do that real quick?
Yeah, I did that earlier today.
What? I the syndicate one is still blacked out for me. I don't
sure.
I still need people to take ammo for me before I can even start on that one.
When we get in the game.
Sure. Okay, go find somewhere on the map.
I'm still loading.
The syndicate enforcer assignments?
Yeah.
I unlocked the bald eagle already. What's the next...
You need enforcer gold, you need to buy 10 enforcer-specific things, and you need to complete the Bald Eagle one. You already did that, so you need enforcer gold one, and you need to buy 10 enforcer-specific things.
Okay, yeah, because all the prerequisites are still listed as just a question mark.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Go to the, are you a mechanic you know right now, Haggard?
I would like help with this, too. I'm in the elevator at A, if someone wants to come weld my shield.
Okay, I'm coming. Apparently I already have 250 points.
Keep in mind, there's at A, so be careful. Shotguns on the way!
Okay. Is there a bug? I just need the 100 kills then, maybe.
Wait, where are you?
Oh. I'm at the elevator in A.
Sorry, we're not in A.
Oh.
Yeah, it's definitely
yeah. Oh god.
Okay, I'm good.
Yeah,
I
can do that.
Spray on your shield.
Delicious donut spawn.
Please don't shoot anyone in the elevator at the park.
Okay. I promise I won't shoot.
Thanks. I swear we're not going to
kill you.
I will weld your shield.
Haggard,
where are you at?
Remember when I promised to kill
you
last?
I'm in the elevator.
I love to help, and
I lied.
Hear you over everyone trying to talk at the same time.
Sorry.
What?
Okay,
damn it!
I am going to the parking garage to weld your shield.
Okay, who's the guy? Who's the guy? Other guy who wanted a shield welded.
It was
sorry,
me.
I'm
on criminals.
Okay, you're on criminals.
Okay, you're on criminals.
You want to meet next
or
the
shield that works too.
Your teammates are killing anyone that tries to get to you.
Yeah, I know.
I'm gonna go
over by the spaghetti place.
Spaghetti.
Okay, you know the garden outside of where the helicopter comes?
No.
It's basically Point Charlie.
Oh, okay.
There's a puppy at Charlie. God fucking damn it.
Can't get anywhere.
Alright, there's a building in between the cop spawn and the garden, Point Charlie, called Ishimura.
Yikes,
come there.
Come on.
What?
I don't speak Japanese.
Oh, were you helping with the shield thing?
Yeah, I was trying to do that.
Oh shit, sorry man, I didn't
Jeremy, stop closing the doors there, dick.
Hey,
sorry,
if you see
it.
Me running in it's, with I'm a fucking pro. Torch out, don't kill me.
If
I saw
where is
hey Duck King, can I shoot?
Oh shit, sorry.
Yeah.
I just saw you running at
fucking toes.
Nope, can't get to
I have my shield out and it says come police, come on.
Hey, Silent W, how you doing?
Zag, I shot your feet.
You didn't have a sword,
No.
You
don't.
But
this pistol's not good for you.
I can't even get to you because your fucking teammates keep killing me.
Okay,
most of them
okay.
are also goons at the same time.
Why don't you go
I
to
do.
The subway?
Go in the subway.
Oh man.
The lower
go in the subway.
Just go to the subway, man.
Go to the subway.
I'm going to Ishimura.
Like, no one should be getting on the subway.
Man, I'm trying to bait these guys, but they're
my shield disintegrated. How do you get it back?
I think you
can't.
You have to respawn.
You have to respawn.
Oh, okay. Can't go in the subway. It's out of bounds.
Go ahead and kill
for,
me.
It's out of bounds for robbers.
Duck King, kill you.
Yeah, kill Duck.
Anyone from ever going into a subway
ever again
in a battlefield
game. Right next to the subway? That's also out of bounds. Never mind. Fuck. Where are you
Everything's
guys?
Fucking out of bounds.
I need you guys to go to like a near empty server.
Oh, one health.
Hey, we're outside Z. Where are you?
I'm at Ishimura's. Don't shoot me.
Oh,
squad is just about to kill him.
Alright, get in the corner. Hurry up.
119.
Don't shoot the shield. If you don't have the repair torch, don't hit the shield. The repair torch. Repair torch can't break the shield.
129 earlier.
Oh, it can break the
God
shield.
God damn it,
just
gas grenade.
That.
Was he healing?
Dude, do a fucking gas grenade.
Alright, I got the assignment. I got the assignment. I don't care anymore.
Why don't you guys go up into the upper office in the bank? Because there's no reason to go there whatsoever.
Drop your weapons now! Fuck the cops!
Stop being a bitch!
There's too many fucking puppies.
It's already bad enough with a fucking gas grenade, dude. Do that.
Bad yig. Okay.
Chad got a kill.
Goddamn it, Chrono!
I got mine.
Oh, man.
Don't worry about me.
Wow, that HK-51 is like the bar.
How do you know when you've got enough? Will it chime?
15 coins pop up on your screen, so 1,500 points.
Getting really crusty.
A lot of kills. Are you guys in this corner over here?
Speak to you, you have to be downstairs.
We're currently at 400 points.
No. You know shooting it just breaks it. Or is that a puppy
doing it? Someone kill me.
Motherfucker.
B, it's my point. In my home.
You outdrawing me on that.
Because, I don't know. I guess the draw time on this gun is really
short. I can't help anyone.
I guess so. Because I keep shooting you, and like, I just die the instant I shoot you. It's like I'm shooting myself.
No, you were helping me. I can't help you,
because every time I get near you, someone kills me, or throws
maybe
me
I'm just bad. I'm probably just bad.
No, you're not bad. Aww. I'm just good. Let's say that.
No, Jeremy's a bad.
First psychology.
Oh, shit. Huh? Sorry. No, I'm not. I gotta go real quick. I was getting ready to go hunt down the fucking people I saw on the mini-map, and it's you guys.
Yeah, I don't know why...
Yeah, right there!
People are gathered at this right now.
Here's one!
What the fuck?
To come on to us.
Spot a suspect!
Jeremy, are you using your double barrel?
Of course
it is. Is it working, Duck King?
Yeah. I haven't got a thousand
gas grenades
yet.
Stop throwing gas grenades!
It's gotta be a bug before ever anyone ever unlocks it.
Got one over here!
We're getting 1,000 kills on that one.
It's super fucking easy.
Is it possible for us to password protect the server?
I never even got a password.
If we password protect the server, we lose our ability to have official or ranked.
Oh, okay.
We're helping him out.
The person throwing gas grenades is on the roof.
Sorry,
Hanwar.
Were
you doing something?
No, I was not.
That's
perfect. I'm not shooting at you.
I was just weird because you.
I walked over there and you shot at me.
There was a knife looking down at you.
Oh, fuck off! That guy didn't know I was fucking coming up there.
Oh, I got knifed.
You fucking jumped him on the corner and then shoot him in the face for shotgun.
Yep, I saved him.
Three, I think.
Stop
rushing!
They don't realize they don't get a crush.
No, this is intentional.
Come on.
I've got 1,700 points now. Should that be enough?
They got me pinned down!
Kill him in the... Kill Lord Vartas, the standing guy by the glass.
You need 15 coins for the syndicate, so that's 1,500 points.
Over there!
Guys, I have to try with just one try.
Aw, damn it.
Flashbang!
What is... Yeah, let's see if I can...
Sorry, wrong button.
Robin shot. Flashbang!
Hey,
oh no.
Alright, I'm pretty sure I've got 1,500 points already.
This gun's awesome.
Thanks, Chrono. You're such a big help. No, seriously, I'm just trying to help Duck the end.
I think that's enough.
You're playing this game, so it'll happen.
That doesn't excuse you for being a bitch.
Can you teach me how to duck him?
Well, we can be honest. Out of Chrono and the one complaining,
he's two best
Chrono's
friends.
Being the bitch, I guess. Aren't they precious?
Didn't
Look at Chrono's hair on the
grass.
Oh,
Ulog is the Uzi that bad?
It's slow.
And cool, this fucking Yig. Okay. I have that stupid fucking network shit going on.
Hi.
Well, I start shooting you, and then everyone starts. Now I stop doing damage to everyone. Hi.
Oh.
So.
Oh no 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 no.
Oh damn it.
Oh, I agree.
Oh god damn it.
Doing pretty shitty now that you put your bullets in my skull. I think I'm gonna need surgery. You've ruined everything.
It's bullshit, Boy Scout. Yes.
Story of Haggard's life. Haggard, you ruined everything.
Then again, I was like,
we'll find out in a sec.
Deaths to one kill on you, Ulark, so I wouldn't really.
Well, yes, it wasn't even that you outplayed me. The second I started fighting you, my network dropped out.
Game right.
And so
yeah,
everyone
game
was, everyone was, you were just running in place.
You got me down to 2 hit points.
And then when I came back, I just fell over dead.
Huh. On my screen, you were shooting the whole time. You got me down to two points of life. I had to run like fucking hell.
No, I couldn't do anything to you. I was putting bullets in you, and it was just like, eh, fuck you.
I just said on my screen.
Okay. I still couldn't kill you.
Knife, that's the best way.
On my screen, Hedward killed someone, and then I got shot.
If I was having that problem and tried to do a backstab animation on some person, it would lock me into the first frame of that backstab animation until I got connected again.
Jeremy, we headed to Charlie.
Okay.
Are we playing for real, or...
Please?
Yes.
What are
oh,
we doing?
Oh, that's what it bought. Fucking M3Ms for the helicopter.
Are they good?
They're heavy machine guns that fire really fast.
They're also more accurate than the regular heavy machine gun.
Oh no! The puppy's flying!
Okay, well, I already bought revive set phone, a repair tool, breach charge, and camera.
So much for that helicopter, holy shit. He already wrecked it.
Maybe gas mask?
I have a gas mask, because I have gas grenades. It's pretty nice. I just don't have to ever worry about gas grenades.
I need to find out how I unlock the FFG9.
Okay, once I get like 8,000 gas masks and gas grenades.
Yes, yeah, they're fucking... Okay.
The FMG is the... Well, no, I'm not going to tell you.
Okay.
Jeremy!
No. The FMG is, like, for the final, the Syndicate enforced, mechanics. So,
I have no idea what that is.
You gotta get, like, a shitload of... You gotta get all the way up to the point where you're getting gold stars.
Come on, damn damage. Okay. So you'll frag a little...
There's someone on this control point, you can't fucking find them.
Probably. Take
the area, make the area! To combo your whole team.
Hey, wait, Yig, wait!
We got a police chopper coming in.
Oh, he moved.
AFK.
Hey guys, it's getting a little fucking late for me, so I think I'm gonna call it.
Good night.
Good night, dude.
Yeah, you guys have a good night. I'll see you tomorrow.
Doc, is that Jeremy up there with you?
I didn't look.
That's a police chopper!
Oh shit! Dude. Hedor, do you not have,
repairs?
No. Fuck. Repairs.
No, I don't. I took a step.
Fuck.
Repairs. No, I had to get body armor so I could knife Jeremy.
The helicopter's fucked up.
Yeah. On the plus side, yeah. I got a great sapper location.
Who thought it would be a good idea to have a capture point?
I turned, I heard you run into my right, I turned and shot you. Probably wouldn't have seen me.
Oh, happened
in less than a second.
Yeah,
did they fucking learn nothing from the Heinen Hotel top level?
Nope. They didn't learn anything. Well, it's not as successful as they didn't have the opportunity to. No, the answer is no. They didn't.
Visceral did their best to ignore everything that they were told.
Jeremy, yeah, well, off. They didn't exactly, you know, it's really hard to write postmortems unless it's in documents. I.e., people are fucking lazy as shit and it takes a lot of time. That's time you could be using to kick out the next installment of your franchise instead.
Dead Space 4!
Spit it all on advertising.
I love this guy who knew exactly where I was, and I was shooting at him first, and he still turned around and killed me with the arm when I had an armored insert.
What is armor?
It only 50% less damage to the chest, a little less to the arms and legs. I know it says it's not supposed to protect the arms and legs, but it does.
Good, it does.
Bag it lost.
It does not on the internet protect the head.
Fucking tech loss. Does not want me to play any online games.
Next round. Interrogation was successful. I don't know where anybody is.
Took him out.
What?
Killed me
one
like
swipe.
This.
I spawned in the helicopter so fast it doesn't have time to like land properly.
Dinner. What the fuck? Yeah. One swipe does a kill with an
item. I don't know. I'm spamming. I don't know how many swipes come out.
You only hit me once. I was at 100%, but I just died. Holy shit, dude! I was at full health.
I did. Back up, please. Back up.
Transport chopper.
I think you guys visit the helicopter.
Shit.
You get him?
Hey, thanks for the chopper.
Yeah, I'm hitting him.
What?
Back us out here.
I'm gonna back us directly the fuck off this cliff here.
Watch out!
Guess I'm gonna go forward. Oh! Hey.
Somebody tag that enemy chopper.
Let's go right over here, guys.
You're bad, man.
Well, it's a good place to hide from the chopper.
Can somebody tag that chopper, please?
No, don't tag my chopper.
Oh, my gun ran out of ammo.
No!
Ah!
Enemy near you. Oh, there's a man.
Why would you do that?
Because you landed.
He's coming down.
He's got a shotgun. He's not gonna hurt you. He's in the window across.
Ow!
Ow!
Where was I? Spawn is a spawn over there.
I was at Charlie. I was in the building, and I saw you land on the helipad.
Yeah, this isn't a good place to be.
Does a small spawn over there? I thought it was a different spot.
Oops.
Alright, we're out.
Because otherwise I wouldn't have fucking landed the chopper over there.
Not so fast, Woody!
He has M's on the...
What objective don't we have?
I think we're losing E.
That territory isn't ours anymore.
Oh, they're muscling us.
We lost a chunk of tarp.
Watch out for the guy. One of the shield guys is invincible.
Doc, we're gonna have a fight on our hands here.
Yeah, I know.
Or maybe not.
Jeremy left him.
I'm back now. I was doing something.
Jeremy, join me or Chrono. I need help with Charlie, man, real bad.
I think they're all upstairs.
Yeah, they are. Turn us. Yeah, get us out and turn left. After
that, I can't move. Fuck.
Turn left.
Yes, turn left. And then left again. There you go. Right up there.
Let's speak to you. What's going on, dude?
What do you mean, what's going on?
I'm sorry, I'm getting upstairs on this fucking garbage.
What?
I just died upstairs.
There's guys.
Thought there were.
Two shots from a fucking M320 should not kill that truck.
No, it was three shots and a rocket. Or did the rocket not hit?
No, only two shots hit. Still running.
Oh fuck, he got me again. He's got two health left.
Terry Crews.
He's right by my buddy. He's right by my body.
Fucking love that guy.
Terry Crews?
I managed to not run into the soup.
He all like yells and shit.
Power!
This would be great if I had a gunner.
Good.
Yeah, oh, yeah, what? Hello.
Counter attack truck coming!
He's not
Kronos back upstairs. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, he wasn't dead, now, wasn't he?
Yep.
Dead.
Yeah, I'm gonna go with he's probably more well known for
his TV ad.
Little did John Cena know his most famous role would be the Fred movie.
The kid Charlie
wanna get up Charlie.
Oh, God. What are we doing? What is
Charlie.
This? Conquest Large? Oh, okay. Hold on, let me see if I can find the vehicle in the elevator.
I don't think you can.
Wait, hold that elevator!
Too late.
We're losing territory!
No, don't hit.
Jeremy, elevator. Oh, that is you.
Give it up! You got nothing!
Oh, hi. How
you doing? Latency, negative 67. System performance, low.
Hey, your helicopter's still alive.
Oh, server performance is low.
I wish I could change my perks. I chose the wrong one.
Where's the chopper?
Whatever, wherever it is, get to it.
I set up a Trojan nearby. This area is quickly.
Yeah, that the elevator doesn't actually take the grenade down, right?
I didn't throw the elevator in there. There's a grenade in the elevator.
You want to do something
like that?
Yeah.
The elevator is a teleportation device, which is why it works so well when you want to get a quad on a roof.
Oh, Jeremy, goddamn you.
I'm sorry. I have more. I'm sorry.
You get an upgrade!
Oh, they're coming up.
Oh! God damn it, Hammer.
Fuck, you landed right on me.
Yes. The Molotov stealth tactic.
Do we have enough players? There's
always enough players. Is there more than two?
Hey, it works on the Xbox.
We're fine.
Yeah. I'm running more than buddy.
I am a bush.
Why can't I break this monitor or hit it off the table? Or the mouse? What the hell?
Because this rule.
Jeremy, let's go to another point. Where do you want to go?
Trees are the one that pisses me off.
Jeremy, like, there's like barely I can see through the floor.
We need fucking vulnerable trees in this game.
Well, let's go get those bad men.
You're all over me!
Hold W, you must go there fast.
I had more.
No.
I had more.
Whoa. Hello, guys.
What makes me sad is like there's so many civilian vehicles everywhere and you just can't use them.
Yeah, that was a lot of them. It's not they're not well signposted either.
Yeah,
one M320 just blew my truck.
They were just like all ruined.
Yeah, if they were all fucked up and like broken and shit, then it would make sense. More sense, rather.
I wanted so, like, you can get in every single vehicle on the map, but they have, like, varying levels of health when you get in them because, you know, they could be beat up beforehand or whatever.
Yeah, they just couldn't handle that many.
That donut sucker is suspicious as fuck right
now. Make that like a gadget you can buy, a car jack.
That,
and then you just use it to break into fucking a civilian car and then hotwire it.
That'd be awesome.
Some amazing fucking flying there. Donuts?
Yeah, I was flying across and he just fucking headshot me on the helicopter.
Wrecked.
Like, he shouldn't have had an angle of sight on me like that. Hmm.
What is that guy complaining about?
His kills aren't that good, but...
His kills aren't that great, but he's still fucking...
He's complaining about getting killed by corners, because apparently this is his first battlefield.
What? No, I was just flying a helicopter, and he just one-shots me with a scout.
No, he's not talking to you, he's not talking to you, he's talking about the other dude.
Oh.
Is it me?
Yes.
No, we lost the last Charlie.
Yeah, I was going up there, but...
Down on me, Jeremy.
Where are you? Oh, okay.
Motorcycle.
Bring it.
Wow, how the fuck did I kill you?
Wait, keep driving. Got one pin! Hey, there you go. Fuckers. That one. Gas suppression is on. No.
Oh. Well, I got the next guy. I have a sniper rifle exactly.
We've got company. Bad company.
Just stop. I'll just drive it in there.
No, I like this. Hold on. Wait.
One down. Wait.
There we go. That's fine. That's fun. There we go. All right, here's what I'm gonna do. Here, just stay there. Stay there. Stay. Stop moving. Stop.
Count them in D.
What are you doing?
I want to be able to drive out.
Oh, it's behind us. I forgot. It's behind us.
I love you.
I want to kill you with someone. I want to kill someone with this bike. I want to like whack it. Oh god.
Yeah, I know the Uzi doesn't seem pretty good.
Because the Uzi isn't good.
I want it to be good.
Oh.
I want it to be good too, but it's not. A spotty
enemy is near your location. Nice overway. The location you're both uploading. Friendly
jam. They're all in deep. I am Jeremy.
I need to get stunt driver.
Hold on.
Jeremy, get on. Get on the fucking bike nearby. What are you doing? Stop that.
Willy! Hold on.
Don't you just try and murder me with it? trying to make you guys fly.
Oh, I see what you're trying to do. Okay. Cameras have spotted a target. We gotta get out the window first before you blow them up.
Before you do that.
What?
Look outside the door.
Oh.
No, I'm closing those doors. Why do you want?
Do we have three on us? Blow it! Yeah! That was cool.
Not a single piece of damage was taken. Trip mine.
There's a guy on us. Two guys up above us. Hey, that is one thing I'm gonna give Visceral right there. They made the mini-map.
I need some immediate help here!
Yeah, they did.
It's way better.
Yeah, there's because a lot of little things in this game that are good.
Knowing that somebody's on a different level than me, like a different vertical level, is really nice.
What are you doing?
I don't know, my controls don't walk you there for a second.
They make it easier to tell
we're gonna take Charlie down.
Yeah, they...
It's much easier.
The arrows are smaller if they're above or below you.
Yeah, but, like, does it tell you above or below?
No, unfortunately it doesn't, but, you know, we'll take what we can get.
Ready?
You're not gonna take me!
Hi-ya!
You fuckers!
God damn, you did a lot of fucking...
Oh, Jesus! Drive, no!
This guy, fuck!
Jeremy, that's incredibly fun. I really just want to launch you guys, but...
I kinda wanna
you're
land on someone.
All it does is make it. You fall faster.
No, but it'll throw us in different directions. Okay, let's get back to the elevator.
I can't quite reach where he's at.
Woohoo! Ooh.
Could use some help at Echo.
Okay, use double barrel. Oh, crap.
Nice. Passing location. No way.
The mic still lives, though.
And I'm dead. And I'm dead.
And you are.
Yeah.
Never mind. We don't have to now. I'm kind of sitting on the motorcycle now.
Is that guy that skilled of a pilot, or did he just crash?
Hey, Handor, go to Alpha.
I don't know if the impression that man just crashed. Trojan activated. The objective will be complete
soon. I can. You know what I like about the bike? I can hear you switching gears and everything.
It's a bike. That's
really cool.
Handor, are you at Alpha?
I am now.
Alright, watch. Look up at Charlie.
I see. Whoop whoop.
Go.
Yeah. What am I looking for?
The falling bike?
Yeah, I just saw that.
Oh Jesus! Oh wow.
Wait. What was your shoot at someone?
Jerk.
And we survived.
Of course you would survive. Cameras have
spotted a target nearby. Oh, I missed.
I dodged. Really, Jerry activated. We have the
advantage. They just took over.
I think we can hit B, Jeremy.
Oh yeah, no.
Like right into B.
Yeah, it's loaded. Much closer.
How you, Lark? How you, Lark?
Spotted a target through a nearby camera.
Hey, I found a new way up. The way.
He's chasing us, drive!
We should probably get a point or two back.
Here, get in the elevator.
It opens on that side of your face, so... Yeah, I'm gonna hang a left and go... try to go to Bravo.
Sure, sure.
Ooh.
Bad news, gentlemen. Do the do.
Man, I still didn't want to talk about it.
I don't know if we can make that jump. Gotta be pro! Gotta be pro! What?
Do you like a boost? would you like a boost?
Hit me!
Wait, hold on.
Get back on, I'm gonna launch you. I
grabbed the location. Go! There's a guy right there! Damn.
The fuck is shooting me?
There's people up here.
There's a guy on the building next to me!
Yeah! Oh. Well, we didn't have enough speed. So we probably had a minute. Oh, go to B anyways.
Still falling!
Tossing a grenade! Oh! Hit him, but I didn't have enough damage.
Fucking ULARG. ULARG, we took that motorcycle all the way from Charlie. And by Charlie, I mean the top of the building.
But I got an idea now.
The bikes still take no damage from falling?
Yep,
zero.
Yep. Yeah, I'm gonna them.
They got the suspension of Jesus.
The Jesus suspension. You can try and get a car in there.
Maybe.
The car's not gonna fit, man.
It might.
You need to go because of the concrete, man.
We'll make it fit.
I need to get it. Okay. There's concrete holes there.
Hold on. I'm patching it up! Open the plaza!
I am pinned down! Damn it. My jammer is active.
Ah!
Oh,
I could have made that.
Hey guys, how's it going? All units, heads up! We have an armed chopper.
Hey, go for the plaza!
No, I'm on C.
Downstairs?
Upstairs.
Got one!
Alright, I'm coming.
I want a completely vertical map where we're just fighting in an,
I've got
a
no
giant,
ammo.
giant like building.
You can take my gun.
Jump down to Echo.
Try and go off the B again.
Like, wouldn't that
Echo?
Jeremy, I'm upstairs.
Or not Echo, Bravo. The tab's right.
Wouldn't that be kind of cool? Like a 10-story skyscraper that's just the map? It's just 10 stories of skyscraper?
That would be pretty cool. It's like seeing the Tower of Rock.
Hey man, I like that map.
Hey, who's got a C4 they can put on his bike? Honestly. Somebody up at Charlie, they can put C4 on his bike? Bueller? Bueller. Ah, oh, fuck it, Jeremy, we're going.
I guess we're just running circles right until we're done.
No, I was following you.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Oh my.
Blow up a hot dog stand.
What else can we jump?
Deadly, man.
Oh, if you didn't turn.
Whoops. Oh, great, Jeremy's back.
Man, if Speaks didn't turn on his bike, I would have killed you while on the bike.
Sorry, man.
My Trojan is activating nearby.
Some guy needs too much come for you is here, though.
Hey, guys.
You are lagging super bad, dude. I'm watching you hump the sign.
The port's hidden under my bunk bed.
My bunk bed.
Duck King was interrogating me. I felt obliged to tell him a secret.
Ha! Eat shit, both of you!
What did you do?
I don't even know what he did, but he sounded real proud of himself.
Silverwing and Andor were chasing me, trying to get a melee kill, and I saw them on the minimap, so I spun and lit them both up.
Oh, what did you get wrecked?
All
the people spawning on you saved you.
No, I was the one that spawned on him. I was the new guy on the block. I am the new guy.
Nice,
oh shit.
Get wrecked.
Looks like it's over.
You can thank Duck King for that. If you hadn't told me, you would have lived.
For what?
For me grenading down the chopper. I would have been alive and down there instead of on the roof killing people.
Damn, Tab.
Yeah, she fucking killed it on that one. She's number one on our team.
All right, guys, I gotta go to bed. I'll see you later.
Good night. Thanks for playing.
See ya. Residents.